Hi, I'm Cheri Carlson from Artbeads.com, and today I'm going to show you how to make a brooch out of wire.
So I'm going to show today how to make a brooch out of wire. This is a safety pin style brooch, and you can do really cute things with them. You can load them up with beads, great for showing off a special bead. You can put loops in the little brooches and dangle beads, and here we have another really sweet little bead hanging. So I've cut a piece of wire about 10 inches. This is the Artbeads designer wire. I'm using 18 gauge copper, and you want to use the nylon jaw pliers and smooth it out as best you can so it's nice and straight. I've done that ahead of time, but you get the idea. And then we're going to measure off about 3 inches. And then using the smallest mandrel on the Weber pliers, I'm going to just crimp it and then fold the wire so I have a nice tight little curve. Then taking my chain nose pliers, I'm gonna measure out about an inch and a quarter or so, and then I'm gonna grab and hold both of the wires nice and tight, and then I'm gonna bend this short end up and then wrap that short end around the longer end. So a nice tight wrap like that. And then I'm gonna snip off the little tail. So this is going to make the little hook of the pin, but you can see how it's kind of twisted. So you want to take some pliers and straighten that out a little bit so it's nice and even. Nylon jaw works great. So now it's nice and straight. Then with the larger mandrel on the largest round Weber pliers, you're going to reach in about a little bit from the end of your loop, and then you're going to roll that. You're going to roll that so that it makes a hook. And then you can take the smaller side of the mandrel, and you want to just curve your hook a little bit. So now you can see that we've got a hook, and then it's got this nice little curve to it. And that's what's going to hold the sharp point of the pin in once you form the point. Okay, so here we have the hook is already ready to go. So now if you want to add beads, for example, beads along this piece of the wire, then you'll do that now. Or if you want to put loops in for a dangle, you'll use your Weber pliers and you'll make your loops along this edge before you make again this loop on the end. So to make the loop on the end, I'm using the larger end of the small Weber pliers, and it's to the inside of the hook. And then I'm just wrapping the wire around the Webers so it goes all the way, even just past the hook, because you want some tension there. And then you'll just open it up, get your wire nice and straight, and then you'll trim the wire. You want the wire is going to sit just inside this, close just inside this hook, like that. And then you're going to want to use a file or an emery and just file the ends of the wire to make it nice and sharp so that you don't snag the fabric on your clothes. And then there you have it, a fun little pin brooch that you can decorate with all kinds of beads.